British movie from Studio Canal, coming with Artman and Anton Capital Entertainment. In the US, this movie was released by Lionsgate, and in Canada, it was released by Elevation Pictures. I believe this was one of the first releases, one of the first European films to be distributed by Elevation Pictures here in Canada. And this movie I did see in theaters back in 2015, and it was an okay movie.